我们尊敬的美国佛教会的会长菩提比丘，各位法师，还有各位宗教代表，大家好，新年快乐。我们每一个宗教都有同样的一个特质，是什么特质呢？都是希望我们每一个人类远离痛苦，远离恐怖，希望每一个众生都能幸福快乐，这是我们每一个宗教同样的精神。但是我们给贫穷的众生们提供的食物，让他们减少饥渴，但是我们有没有减少他们的贪心？这是我们要讨论的。众生寒冷，我们提供的衣物来帮助他，让他温暖，但是有没有遮住他的嗔心？这是我们要考虑的。众生无知，我们教育他们，他们是不是变聪明了，还是更狡猾？我们呢，这个要重新去考虑。菩提比丘有提到，我们现在呢，从今年开始，我们各个宗教要努力呢，把这个善美的品德，主要是这个善美的品德，一定要注入到众生的心里头，因为我们的地球上环境污染了，空气污染了，大海污染了，为什么？是我们人类的心也污染了。所以我们提供的这些物质是不够的，我们一样提供呢各个宗教最好善美的品德，来让所有的人类内心灵里面来净化。我在台湾，我们对岸是中国，信徒问我，中国大陆他们现在军事非常壮大，我说不要害怕，如果他没有教人民呢善美的这个品德，那军队之间自己会打架，因为没有品德，不用怕。他说中国大陆现在呢经济很发达，我说不用怕，如果他不复兴我们人类中国的这个道德文化，他不复兴这个呢，他的经济发达，结果贪官污吏的或者经济犯罪就很多，不用怕。他说师父，他们现在科技非常的发达，但是他没有提升人的品德，没有复兴中华文化的这个道德文化呢，他科技发达只会污染环境，只会做出一些不能吃的食物，不用怕。但是我知道了，现在中国大陆政府已经知道要提升人类的品德教育，他们对孝顺父母要加强，从小学开始要读这个教育品德的这些书籍。大陆真的，现在我竖起拇指来，我佩服。我们台湾跟大陆，我们谈和平，我们台湾跟大陆不能和平，我们在讲什么和平呢？所以我当然是主张我们中国人本来就应该要和平，自己要以身作则，我们中国人自己要做到。这是我对这个呼应呢，今天菩提比丘讲的，我们要加强对众生的心里面种下一个菩提种子。我们佛教讲菩提种子就是觉悟的种子，这是非常重要的。谢谢大家，祝大家新年快乐。
Thanks to Abba. I'll briefly translate that what Abba was mentioned. And Well, first of all, that welcome all the clergy is from all religions, from different religions, and also the friend to join the interface today. And it seems like we have one similarity among all the different religions. We're all looking for the peace. And we're all looking for remove the suffering and remove the fear from the mind. So that's the same. And from today, we have mentioned about the poverties. And we see many people, they're suffering from the poverties. And when we're looking at the food, when we're looking at the clothes, are we thinking, on the other hand, we can remove that eating problem? Can we also look into how to reduce the greed and how to reduce the evil mind and how to raise the wisdom from the heart? So from from President Venerable Bhikkhu Bodhi was mentioned, the wholesome deed that should be developed within our mind. And today we have the pollution of environment of the world, that's one issue. And we have a climate change, that's another issue. And the most important, a lot of people's mind also polluted. Can we develop, can we make the mind out of a pollution with the wholesome deeds? And he personally, because he came from Taiwan, so he just mentioned a situation of the tension besides that this is Taiwan Strait of Taiwan and China. And he once used this as a case to mention, to encourage. So in China, he thought that the good thing is that in China, mainland China is developed morality right now. And that is the good direction. Try to make purify mentally. And that can eliminate a lot of the disasters. Also the tensions between Taiwan and China. So at the end, he'd like to encourage the all of us to start from our mind and to develop the wholesome deeds. And also that will affect our community, our family, our friends, and make the world into peace. And wish everybody have a happy new year for 2018. 好，谢谢我们的方丈。Thanks to Aiba.